Welcome back to another video here at Host Ways Exotics. Guys, today we're going to be feeding the Micruis fulvius, the eastern coral snake. So this is going to be this snake's first feeding. You guys seen the video when I got him in the unboxing video. I'll put a link to that in the top right corner of the screen if you guys haven't seen that already. But this is his first feeding, and the reason why this is so important because in this particular species, they are extremely hard to keep in captivity. Normally, they don't feed, and, you know, generally, if a snake doesn't feed, they'll die. So, normally, these guys don't last 6 months to a year in captivity, if not on food. So, this is a very great thing for this snake to be doing right now. So, it took me a little while to find a natural prey item that I could actually get for this snake. And it seems to like these little Mediterranean geckos. So I'm going to go with this and I'm going to try to get him on a snake diet, which is a more natural form. And we'll see how this guy grows over the next couple of weeks. So make sure you guys check out the videos going to be having coming out soon with my little coral snake friend here. And hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video with the time lapse here. So here we go.